Today we will talk about language and world. For that, we have Mike with us. Mike is an American and is in China teaching English. Hi Mike, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Can I make you some questions?
Yes, of course.
I know you are in China teaching English.
Yes, I am. But why you choose China?
Well, I choose China because China is a great country to learn new cultures and is a spiritual country. And because I have already been here in my holidays.
But do you like more teaching here in China or in America?
I like America, but China is different. Here the students are more focused on the work, and China is a new world.
And the food, do you like the food here?
Yes, I like the food. I like the vegetables, I like the noodles, I like everything. And the flavor here have more, and the food here have more flavor.
And I have already known this food, but here is better than USA.
And the people are friendly?
Yes, but not in the beginning. You need to speak a lot with them to get their sympathy.
And in the school with your students, do you speak Mandarin?
Rarely, because I'm an English teacher and everyone needs to know my language.
And how many languages do you know?
I know English, Italian, French, and I'm learning Mandarin.
Yeah.